Alrighty guys, welcome back. I have looked it up. It turns out you do it from inside the menu. I was being dumb. So, now we're back. There we go. So temporary HP to make our lives a little bit easier. Mitigate some of the odds of us losing all of our lives. Alright, well, I guess we'll go down this way. Okay. There we go. Now we have some temporary HP, much easier. This is my explodatorium you're in, and I just used all those health tonics that I just lost. For him, it's probably best to change that to leech liquid. They make us a bulky mother fricker. Oh, the mobility of the vat. We're out. Alright. Okay. Oh, well, that was a dumb idea. Ooh. As I try it. All right. know where you're at. Get away. So at this point, gold is fairly secondary item. Like, nice to get. Not something to go out of our way for. Could have been really freaking bad. Like that! Like that! That's what I meant. Alright. This looks like a boss fight. This looks like where I would put a boss fight if I was a game developer. A surprisingly effective strategy, just bomb him to bits. Thank you. Alright. So now that we've robbed Shovel Knight. Ooh, I do not have 80 of those. But right now, let me see what we got over here. Is there anything else I can get right now? Sure. Use this. Yes. That's actually fairly useful. All right, let's see what's going on over here. So it's literally just go through and pick up some alchemy coins. Alright, let's go fight this big palooka and then we'll call in an episode. So look like one, so if I beat you then I'll become a scientist. That's not what this... what? Congrats! You played yourself! I have to go restart. If you had knocked out that first leech liquid, we would have been fine. No, you come back here. Now you've angered me. I can't take the heat. Get out of the explodatorium. Looks like the only thing you should be hitting is the books. It's one more loss for Buzz. Guess I'll just stay here saying good nothing. Okay, bye. I didn't want to hurt nobody that much, just wanted to fit in. You wouldn't know what that's like. Would you?
Join my crew. Oh gosh, he's hideous! I love it! He's amazing! I love him! He's my new best friend. I shall call you Buzz the Magnificent.
Alright. Well, we'll call this episode there, because nothing's going to top Buzz the Magnificent. So until then, y'all have a good one. Goodbye.